I was at my sister's house last weekend. She had a crummy little controller from Amazon or whatever for some lights by her deck. And it was audio reactive, but it wasn't wLED or anything even close. In fact, I think all it did was a remote control. I got her hooked up with a real wLED controller. I sat there then and I went through and made a bunch of presets for her. And it took a long time because you play with it. You know, you experiment. You're like, well, I think I like these colors and this effect. And it takes a long time to make all those presets. That's part of the fun. I don't want to take that away from anybody. But I'm thinking that to make it quicker and easier for people to just get it up and going, maybe we should like create some presets for some common things and share them. Make them available to everybody. What do you think? Does that sound like a good idea? Sounds like a good idea to me, but I've had a lot of really bad ideas that sounded like a good idea. So let's do that. Let's do it. What we'll start with is my presets, and we'll go through the presets. We'll look at the actual text that's in there. We got to make sure that we don't include segment information. Because if you include segment information and you're sharing it to somebody and their segments are different or they don't have segments set up, you're going to kind of throw a wrench in things. So we got to make sure that the presets are kind of clean and they're just basically going to set an effect and some colors and maybe some of the timing or intensity. And that's it. So let's look at some of mine. I would love to see some of yours. So while we're doing this, if you guys have presets that you like want to share, you're like, oh, I really think this is a really great Thanksgiving presets or whatever, like all your holidays from other parts of the world. I want to know what you guys do. Are there cool colors that you do for your national holidays and stuff? Bring them on. Let's share them. Let's have some fun. Color Winkle. This is the one that I like this one for Christmas. There's not much too much here. So this sets the brightness. Oh, this does set segments, doesn't it? What if we take that out? We're going to put this in a GitHub. We're going to GitHub it. All right. We're going to make a new one. We're going to call it wLED presets. Wait, let's see. We're going to go here. We're going to go edit. And that will give us this file. Yeah. So see, there's this presets JSON. Well, let's download the presets JSON. That would be the best thing to do. This will give us all of my presets. This is going to have like all those presets in one line, egads. So we need a way to break that up. Shift, Alt, F. That's the way. All right, that's not the way to do it. I just want one line at a time. I don't think that a new user is going to want to upload preset.json file. I think a new user would be able to say, all right, I'm going to go to this text file and I'm going to grab this line. I can copy that line and then I can go to a new preset and unclick the use current state and then paste in that part there. And then you give it your own name and it gets its own number and then you save it. So I think that's the way that a new user would be most comfortable doing it. So that's what we're going to go for, which makes it as easy as possible. Okay. Let's do that. Great. Let's look at the next one, fall. Let's look at what fall looks like. And that's the color. So when I think of fall colors, I guess this is what I like. It's kind of green and it's a little bit of brownish, kind of orange colors and some red. And it's kind of the changing of the season. Leaves are turning colors. And so this is kind of what I like for fall. Okay, great. We're going to call this one fall. Copy that line there. Ooh, we got to make sure we don't have segments in here. Let's look at it when we do this. Paste that in there. Now, all this stop zero stuff, I wonder what that's all about. Let's try taking them out and just see what happens. Yeah, it works fine. It works just fine without all those stops in there. There's probably some other things here that are defaults that you don't have to set. Let's do another one. All right. Play. Oh my goodness. Oh, I like it. I like it. Ooh. Poo, 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 poo. Yeah, just yeah. You can back up your presets here and they will save them as WLED presets and then the name of your controller, whatever you've got the server name set to, and then it'll be a JSON. Oh, then this next section is to restore presets. So if you wanted to choose a file, you could choose a presets and upload it, and it would override what was already there. I'm going to delete a preset. So if I take this and I hit delete and then delete again, it went away. They're making sure they're like, you really want to delete this? Are you sure? Are you sure? These presets here, color winkles, fall colors, we got a good Thanksgiving going. We'll make these presets available and you can copy them and paste them in just like you just saw me do. And I'll do that one more time for Jackson's sake. This file will probably get updated, okay? This presets file in the GitHub will get updated. We'll keep it updated so that you can, if you watch the video, you can still go to the same link. So when you want to copy one of these lines, you just select the text, copy, go to your controller, make a new preset, give it whatever name you want to do, Goofy, Goog, okay? Unclick the use current state. If you have this selected, then whatever you've got going on out here, whatever effect, whatever colors, that's what's going to get saved. We don't want to do that. We want to tell it what to make this effect. So now we paste in that simple little text there and hit save. And now you should have this Goog effect. That's it.